sabi ka kung kamo duha Pinoy nagatuo kang blue eyes imong bata, ikaw na gid ang winner dai.
Hey Bayhanas, it's me Isa and welcome back to another episode. Woot woot. If Pinoy ka, makarelate yung ka nga daghan kay dinhuan ang Pilipino. Example, di kuno pwede mag-nail cutter sa tunga sa gabi kay mamatay kuno imong mama. Ang pagpagpag after mo atuog haya, sukob or ang pagbawal sa pagminyo sa duha ka igsuon in the same year. Now, I generally treat superstitions like akong mga auntie or mga manang na dili kayo na ako bat in life. Murispito ko nila, pero mulikay ko nila. Pero if hatagan ko nilang kwarta, mudawat gihapon ko. Di beta dato day. But ever since I got pregnant, murag ka
standing grabe
ang mga tuo-tuo nagipag-ingon na ko as a pregnant woman. So, in the name of education, in this video, let's talk about pregnancy superstitions. Enjoy! Also, these superstitions were contributed by other Bayhanas. So, thank you so much to all the Bayhanas that helped me out for this video. I love you. Tuo-tuo number one. If dili daw ka mukaon sa imuhang gipangaan kay makuhaan daw ka. Feel ako no, ang gahimo ani nga tuo-tuo ba kay wa siguro ni siya pakanas yung mga ganahan. So nihimo siya drama nga
akala ko dili ba ako yung pakanas sa ganahan kay makuhaan ba ako. So pakanaan gyud ko sa tanan akong gusto.
Bash, ikaw na gyud. But honestly, I really don't think at tinuod ni siya. Otherwise, hagbay na siguro kung nakuhaan. Thank you God nga wala. I honestly think it's a very manipulative nga tuo-tuo and we are not about manipulation in 2021. Okay. Siya cute. Superstition number 2. Ang mga buntis daw kay humot kuno kay sanan sa mga aswang, mga tik-tik, mga manananggal and therefore kinahanglan mo sulubog itom ug magtakilid matulog ini kagabi para dili daw kanon ang ilahang baby. Lo na makulbaan na dayon ang mga hilig og colorful diri na. Di ko mutuo pero di sa ko gana makakita. First of all, women are not supposed to be wearing black underwear because then dili nimo makit-an if nag-bleeding baka, which is very important for you to find out during your pregnancy. So if ganahan ka mag-black cloth or mag-black legging, narana nimo. But personally, gigukod akong kasin. And so far, so good. Wala ra. But if you're manananggal watching this, please bash, subscribe to my channel, but don't come at me, okay? Pero nagyod ko na yung mga babae nga, and I swear yun nga tinuod niya siya. Respeto ko, but I would also like to be respected nga dili ko pugusun mo to or mubuhat ani. So, okay. Tuo-tuo number 3. If mukaon daw ka og kambal nga saging, mahimo sa kunog kambal imuhang kaluha. Wait. If mukaon daw ka og kambal nga saging, mahimo sad kuno og kambal imuhang mga anak. First of all, the whole theory of having or conceiving twins is really up to your genetics and it really does have nothing to do with what you eat. Di sad ko hilig og saging. Lahi nga saging akong hilig. Aw, joke. Aw, dili siya joke. Aw, unsa ba? In fair, di ko mabuntis kung di ko hilig og saging. So, I don't know if you believe it. If you believe it, then don't eat the kambal nga saging. But if you want 2-for-1, then go for it. Naagi scientific explanation as to why people have twins. And I don't know. I really don't know. Asa gini siya gikan, uy. Tuo-tuo number 4. Dili daw pada mo attend ang buntis og funerals. Ang kanang tuo-tuo nga ang buntis, dili angay mo ato og mga funerals is actually not only common in the Philippines, but in other cultures as well. There is a belief that going to a funeral can cause a stillborn or can attract vengeful spirits that ganahan na bukwa sa mong baby. I actually don't know if mutuo ko ani. And also, di ko ganahan mo testing because simba ko di sadyo ko ganahan mamatyan. But also, if you are someone who is going through a loss, I think you should be able to attend a funeral. But more important than that, I think you should also be getting the psychological and the emotional help that you need as someone who is with a child going through an emotional battle or stage in your life. Kaya di sabi alalim no nga mamatyan ka. And can you just imagine, let's say mamatyan ka someone very close to you and you can't visit because of a superstition. I don't know ha, but if it were me, matupos haya. I don't think anyone wants to go to a funeral at any time actually. So, yeah. Tuo-tuo number 5. Ang buntis daw, kung mainom og kape, muitom daw ang bata. And if mainom kuno og gatas, muputi daw ang
bata.
Actually, bash sa puton jugo ani we. Sa puton jugo may ani nga tuho-tuho. Because first of all,
why does it matter if imuhang anak is mura na, puti, itom? It's still your baby and it doesn't matter what their color is, whether mababay, lalaki, it doesn't matter. The only thing that you should be worried about at this time is if your kid is going to be healthy, if it's going to grow up normal with all the things it needs to grow up into a normal, safe human being. And if ikaw mismo makaprovide sa kinahanglan si mong anak, ni ganin mo sa, wakay ipakaon si mong anak, wakay ipaiskula, pero ganahan ka puti. And also, kung ikaw, morena ka, ang imuhang bana, moreno, di sa siguro ta mag-expect, no, nga mistisa tong anak. Mas grabe ka kung kamuluha Pinoy, nagkatong blue eyes si mong bata. Ikaw na ginang winner day.
Mas naglagot ang buntis. So, dilig yung kumutuo, anino, and I strongly attest against it. So, manata, isapot. Tuo-tuo number 7. Tuo-tuo number 7 is dili kuno angay i-announce imuhang pregnancy during your first trimester kay makuhaan daw ka. Generally, it's up to you kung kanus akaganahan mo announce. Whether as soon as you found out, your first trimester, second trimester, or if di yung ka mo announce bash kay imuha man ang anak, wala may magbuot nimo. So kung kanus alang ka comfortable, I specifically chose to wait during my second trimester. Akong be sure nga we could carry on with the pregnancy. And also because I really didn't want to get a lot of unsolicited advice, especially during the first 3 months of my pregnancy. And I think that was the best thing that I ever did. So there you have it by Hannah. Those are only 7 out of the many, many, many superstitions that us Filipinos believe, especially during pregnancy. If buntis ka, unsa man ang mga tuo-tuo nga imuhang gi-practice or giingon nimo, kita ba kung manananggal, gigukod mo paknit, unsa man bash, let me know in the comment section below. And of course, if you want to have more conversations like this, make sure that you're a part of the By Hannah community group where we love to have discussions because happy discussions are always welcome discussion. For more videos like this, make sure that you're following By TV and By Hannah on YouTube. And please follow me on my socials. I am Isa Please. And of course, don't forget, knowledge is power. Baby peace and mama say bye. Bye!